I haven't planned anything. It's a blessing to be in this position. If I had only played Jackie Robinson, I would be, you know, happy about that.
What you gonna do if one of these pitchers throws through your head?
I'll duck.
Jackie Robinson is an oh my gosh moment. Black Panther is a oh my gosh, I get to play that. I think James Brown and Thurgood Marshall were two things that I didn't see as clearly when they first came to me.
Neither of them have been telling us the truth.
When I was approached to do it, those two, I said no initially. So I can't take credit for it because I couldn't see that path. You know, I had to have some people that I respect push me beyond my boundaries. And I think that's sort of what it's about. It's not about the characters as much as it's about if you're gonna put as much as you put into doing a role and take away from the other parts of your life, you want to spend that time doing things that mean something.